Welcome to the Coupler IO Academy, where industry experts share tips and tricks on working with data. In this video, we'll show you how to connect Facebook ads to Looker Studio. Hi, my name's Annie. While Facebook offers extensive analytics for its ads platforms, many PPC specialists don't find them sufficient for their needs. Built-in analytics lack customization, and if you wish to compare data from different advertising platforms, you may be bound for plenty of manual work. But you don't need to be. There's a number of connectors that will help you to set up an automated Facebook ads report in Looker Studio. Here, I'll show you one that takes just a few minutes to set up and requires no coding whatsoever. Coupler.io turns complex data into simpler reports and offers over 200 integrations. Get started for free with no credit card required. Click to add a new importer. From the list of sources, pick Facebook Ads. Then choose Looker Studio as a destination for your data. Let's begin by giving this importer a name. I'll go with Ads Insights. Next, connect your Facebook account. Choose one or more ad accounts to fetch the data from. There are several reports you can retrieve from Facebook ads. The most popular one is Reports and Insights, which gives you an extensive summary of how your ads performed. If you prefer, instead collect the lists of ad sets, campaigns, or ads. If you go with a report like I did, you'll need to choose the start and end date. By default, this Facebook Ads to Looker Studio connector fetches the last 60 days worth of data. You can change it, either picking fixed dates or opting for another macro. Click the link in the field description to see the full list of available macros. Optionally, choose how the data should be split. By default, it's daily. Finally, choose the metrics and dimensions you want to see on your report. Go with the default set or pick from dozens of available fields. As the last optional step, adjust the action attribution windows or type in any filters following the graph API syntax. At this stage, you can add data from other Facebook accounts if you'd like, or better yet, combine Facebook ads data with the imports from any other advertising platforms, including Google, Instagram, LinkedIn, Bing, TikTok, and many more. Now it's time to preview and transform your data, and there's plenty you can do. For example, hide the account name field since it's the same for all rows, or apply a filter to only fetch campaigns where the publisher platform is Facebook. As a final stage, let's connect Facebook Ads data to Looker Studio. First, authorize Looker Studio to connect to your data, and then repeat the same for the Coupler.io connector. Click Connect and wait for the data to load. And here's the list of imported fields. If everything checks out, click to create a report and add the data you just imported. There's one more thing you may want to do. Back in Coupler.io, enable a schedule for your importer. This will refresh your data at a chosen frequency, for example, hourly. Run the importer again, and you're good to go. Last but not least, if you don't want to build your Facebook ads report from scratch, take advantage of our free Looker Studio template. Connect it in a few simple steps and monitor your ad insights with ease. And if you're connecting data from several different platforms, use our PPC dashboard template. Find a link to grab it in one of the corners of your screen. And that's it. Now you know how to connect Facebook ads to Looker Studio. But if you do have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.